Hi, day 9 today. I'm just checking my ketone levels again. Okay, 1.1 again. So I was talking to my brother yesterday and I was asking what level it's going to go up to, and he said that at 1.1 it starts to stabilize. So yeah, if I want it to go up, apparently I have to start fasting. But yeah, we'll keep testing and see if that's actually the case.